Hi guys, good afternoon. I finally worked out how to do snacks. Now these pens you can get off of eBay, Little Princess, very good jelly pen, very good jelly roll. They're silver, so it's very nice on the black. It's taken four goes to this, get this pattern right. Very nice little pattern, so this is what I'll do, one freeform. Not one thing, it's another thing. Now my focusing wants to be out of whack. a nice bright colour on the black. I thought it might be. You just got to scribble a little bit to get them going after a while. This is Sakura. I don't know if this will work either. Should do. It should work. Oh yeah, he's nice. He works. Don't know if he shows up very well though. It's kind of like the white jelly roll. Hard to get going. It might be a bit dark to see. We won't use him. Now, does this one work? Yep, he works. I don't know what brand this one is. No idea. Think he'll work once I get going. Maybe not. Plenty of ink in it, but it's just not. It's not flowing through. This is a neon coloured one. No brand. Oh, Suzuki. Oh, focus on this thing. He's a funny dark colour for a pink. Not really very well. No. Not very well. Okay. What about this one? It's another neon. Oh yeah, he works. He works. Again, he's darker than he looks. I'm just going through my little box there. Ones I've had for about 4 years. Some colours work better on black than others. This one, a little princess. A very good cheap pen. That one's not going to work, of course. No, they're not working. They do stop after a while. They do stop working after a while. Yeah, all done, as far as I'm going to go anyway. I'll take you down for a close-up. Now, there we go, finally got the pattern right. Yep, there's that one. And there's that one. Not a bad day. Do a tangle.